repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
My soul, do you still thirst?
Oh, man. Oh, man, I just beat up a turtle. Oh, man, I beat up a turtle. That's great. Appreciate everyone that's in the stream chilling, watching this horrible, horrendous Soul Calibur gameplay.
Challenge your limits.
Oh my god, I gotta fight a Siegfried? Siegfried, you gotta be kidding me.
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
The hell? It's supposed to be Venom? It's so weird. Okay, this dude's not gonna give me a chance. This is why I fucking hate Siegfried. Fucking hate Siegfried. Oh my god. Fuck. No! Fuck! Fucking hit me with the critical edge. Alright. Oh, I mistimed it! Fuck! Yes! Ooh, shit. Yo, Jay, what's up, man? How you doing? Yo, can I get a shout out to the homie Jay Rasta in the building, aka the king of the island? I fucking hate when he does that shit. Oh, he did the under thing. I should have known. Oh, I like it. Soul Calibur. Yo, I like it, Jay. I like it, man. It's just, I haven't been playing it like I usually am, so I'm kind of fucking up right now. Yeah. But I like it. It's good. It's fun. I grew up playing this, so like, I like it because it's kind of like, it fits both crowds. It fits the FGC, the fighting game community crowd, the pro people, and then it also fits the casual person. So it's good. Plus, I love this Soul Calibur because of the cool customization you can get. Like, you see the dude I'm fighting, he made a Venom character for Soul Calibur. The match before, I fought a Michelangelo? Dude, he held that shit for so long. Fuck you. I fucking hate Siegfried because of shit like this. Dude, if I don't stop fucking lagging. Bring a hoe. Come on, you ain't gonna swing that big sword at me. Stupid. Come on, bruh. No, you are not perfect anymore. No, fuck that. Oh my god, how did he freaking know? Oh my god. Bitch.